I used to think I needed 100 push-ups a day to build muscle until I tried something completely different. In this video, I'll reveal how many push-ups you actually need, the mistakes I made, and the exact plan that gave me real results without hurting my joints. Push-ups might seem simple, but they are one of the most complete bodyweight exercises you can do. When I first started, I thought push-ups were just for the chest, but after my first week of tracking them seriously, my shoulders, triceps, and even abs were on fire. That's when I realized this one move hits almost every muscle in the upper body. Before I give you my push-up plan, let me save you from the mistakes I made, going to failure every set. It feels hardcore but just burns you out. Doing half reps thinking you're getting stronger is actually cheating. Skipping rest days is one of the biggest mistakes most beginners make, thinking they will build bigger muscle faster. Now let's address the question everyone asks. How many push-ups do I need to build muscle? The truth is, there's no exact number that works for everyone. Your ideal push-up count depends on your current strength level. Here's a guide to help you figure out where you stand. If your max is fewer than 25 push-ups in a row, aim for 50 to 75 push-ups total, broken into 2 to 3 sets. If your max is 25 to 50 push-ups in a row, aim for 75 to 150 push-ups total. If your max is 50 or more push-ups in a row, aim for 150 to 250 push-ups total. If you're short on time, split your push-ups into mini sessions, like 20 in the morning, 20 at lunch, 20 before bed. It's about total quality reps, not doing it all at once. The secret is progressive overload. Don't stay at the same numbers forever. Each week, add 1 to 2 push-ups to your sets. It might feel like slow progress, but this is how real, lasting muscle growth happens. Let me share a truth that most people ignore. 10 perfect push-ups will give you more benefits than 100 bad ones. When your hips sag, your back arching, you're not only risking injury, but also wasting effort. Proper push-up form means engaging your core to keep your body straight like a plank. Keeping your neck neutral, if you can see your feet or ceiling, you're out of alignment. Placing your hands directly under your shoulders, not too far forward or backward. If you can master just these fundamentals, every single rep will deliver maximum muscle activation. Most beginners think training every single day will make them stronger faster. It doesn't. Your muscles don't grow while you're doing push-ups. They grow when you rest and recover. Skipping rest days means you're never giving your body the time it needs to repair and rebuild. Experts recommend 2 to 4 push-up sessions per week, with at least 48 hours between heavy sessions. If you're always sore, fatigued, or unable to increase reps, it's your body's way of saying, slow down. Muscle building isn't about hitting a magical number of reps. It's about making each rep count. Smooth, controlled movements engage the right muscles, prevent injuries, and build long-term strength. The real question is, are you doing every push-up in a way that truly challenges your muscles? Or are you just moving up and down for the sake of numbers? Push-ups can absolutely transform your upper body, but they're just one piece of the puzzle. Pairing them with proper nutrition, rest, and other exercises will give you total body strength and aesthetics. Here's my challenge. Test your max push-ups today. Then, use this plan for 4 weeks and see how many more you can do. If you found this video helpful, subscribe and press the bell icon for more science-backed fitness content.